Print collateral has been around for a long time, but it's far from being outdated. In fact, people are 70% more likely to remember businesses seen in print compared to online. Let's learn how to make it. Take a look at this poster. Now the full campaign. See how they complement each other? Campaigns have simple concepts, easily remembered and distributed across a set. Let's apply this thinking to another piece of collateral. Search for postcard templates. Use filters to narrow search. Postcards are typically double-sided. The front features something striking to grab attention. Upload a photo or choose from Canva's image library. Apply filters, adjustments, and effects. Add graphics and shapes. Add some text. Change the font size, color, alignment, and much more. Use position to edit the layers. On the back, add a headline, logo, and business details. Include a call to action, and don't forget to leave space for the sender to write something and put the receiver's address. Make copies of the file to add more postcards. Go to File, Make a Copy. Or, from the home page, hover over the file and click here and select Make a Copy. Once you've created a copy of your first postcard, edit it to add more designs in your campaign. Leave some common elements on all postcards to trigger recognition. Automatically resize designs for multiple formats with Canva's Pro feature, Magic Resize. With a Canva Pro account, click Resize and type in or select New Dimensions. It's done with one click. Let's choose another print collateral piece. When planning an event, invitations are the number one resource for sharing information with potential attendees. First, search for an invite template. Upload photos and elements or select them from Canva's library, here. Add text. Remember to include name and description of the event, business or sender's name, time and date, location, any special requests or instructions, and contact details for the invitee to respond. That's a lot, isn't it? Use hierarchy to fit everything while capturing and guiding the viewer's eyes across the design. Who doesn't love vouchers? Voucher marketing is a simple but effective means to get new customers and consolidate existing business client relationships. Start by searching for voucher templates. Use filters to narrow search. Most vouchers are double-sided. Use the front to grab people's attention and encourage them to turn over. Add promotion and brand information. Include an eye-catching image. Use hierarchy to make a bigger impact on your audience. The promotion should be the first thing they notice. Edit the colors to match brand. Finally, add the details of the promotion, such as terms and conditions, on the back of the voucher, and voila! Saving designs into folders is perfect to keep everything well organized. First, create a folder. head to the All Your Folders menu from the homepage and click on Create a New Folder. Name your new folder and click Create Folder to finish. Now go to All Your Designs, hover over a file and click the three-dot icon. Select Move to Folder. Then select where to move the file and click here. Or move multiple designs to a folder simultaneously. Click the square selection button in the left corner to select. Now tap on the Move to Folder icon and select the destination folder. Postcards, invitations, and vouchers make great printed collaterals, but they're not the only ones. Browse through the thousands of templates Canva has to offer. On the homepage, go to Features and click Print Products. Business cards, photo albums, stickers, and labels are just a few of the categories available to get creative and take your business to the next level. Canva Print can professionally print collateral and deliver it to your doorstep. Check your file is print ready. Go to File and click Show Print Bleed. Stretch the background and elements you don't mind being cut off to cover the white spaces around the edges. Click Print. This is available for some document dimensions and may also be locked depending on your location. Customize print options. Once everything's set, click Place Order. A pop-up will confirm once the order is placed and you'll receive an order confirmation to your email address. Send designs to an external printer in PDF print format. Hit Download and select PDF Print. Tick the crop marks and bleed checkbox if needed. And that's it. You've now got the skills to get information about your business or your client's business into the hands of the audience. Print Collateral is tactile, but most of all, it's memorable. What's stopping you?